Illinois.
I really like what we do because we're able to see a positive result at the end.
We provide a critical service that without it, they can't do their day-to-day business. So our job is important.
We need to be fiscally responsible in today's environment, and the less we consume, it's the less dollars we spend.
I love my job because I know it makes a difference. Every university is interested in what we're doing. And so I'm passionate about that, and I want to go speak about it and help them to learn how to do it and do a good job.
Utilities and energy at Illinois is a $100 million a year business.
There's production, Abbott Power Plant, and the Central Chilled Water System.
Distribution, a network of steam tunnels, natural gas pipelines, and electrical systems.
We have multiple sources for energy for our buildings on campus. We typically generate about 85% of our energy on campus. We also purchase electricity from the market.
Abbott Power Plant produces enough electricity to power approximately 25,000 U.S. homes. Our plant is a cogeneration facility, meaning we use steam to not only heat the campus, but to also generate electricity. The plant has 7 different boilers. 2 of the boilers are natural gas or fuel oil fired, 3 of them are coal boilers, and 2 are heat recovery steam generators that work in conjunction with our gas turbines.
Energy source flexibility is very important. It allows us to manage our financial risk and gives us more reliability.
Due to changes in fuel prices and the campus's conservation efforts to reduce our steam demand, we have been able to reduce our coal consumption by almost 50% since 2009.
The university is pursuing renewable energy. We currently have a project to provide renewable energy through a solar farm.
We're expecting the new solar farm to produce approximately 2% of the campus's total electric demand.
We're seeing a significant cost avoidance in addition to a significant reduction in energy consumption due to our energy conservation efforts.
Retrocommissioning has saved 29% on average over 35 buildings, which is approximately 5 million square feet. Working with the facility manager in the building, forming a partnership, and then going out and speaking with the staff and see what their problems are and see how we can best address those needs to make it a better environment in which to work.
We're directly reducing the amount of consumption that we're using out here. This project alone is 40% reduction. There's significant savings there. When we're looking at one of these projects that could total around $1 million a year savings, that starts to add up as we go from project to project.
Right now, we're trying to make sure that we can communicate what we see as the potential future options for our energy use, and trying to get the best information we can from the campus community. Utility master planning includes evaluation of the energy goals in the Illinois Climate Action Plan to present options and associated impacts. We're doing very well on our energy conservation efforts. The goal in ICAP was to save 20% by 2015. We've already exceeded that goal, and we're at 28% savings since 2008. It starts out as an idea. You're not sure of what the result will be, but to see those come to fruition and to get the result and even better than maybe what you had expected, it's very satisfying.
We're committed to providing safe,
reliable,
efficient energy to campus.